your hands, everybody, if you got what it takes. Cause I'm KRS and I'm on the mic and premieres on the breaks.
Once again, honored to have Nigel Collins with us here tonight.
See, this is where Luna wants to be.
Nice uppercut there from
Marvin. But that's not the result he wants.
Angel Luna out of the Dominican Republic.
And again, just what you said, Steve.
Change the arc of that punch because it's going over.
Marvin continues to touch him with the jab.
You know, slickness. But is he as good as he looks? See, that's it. That's the questions. And because he's a sharper guy, Luna can't win if he's not inside. So I don't blame him for being there.
Different styles. Again.
Coming up tonight in our main event, undefeated Tony Superbad Harris.
Again, Luna doesn't press behind that jab. A lot of incoming coming at him.
Again, three.
And he does, and he's going to be chasing him the whole night.
That's sharp.
Yeah, Farmer looks very quick, much quicker than Red Couch.
Three of those punches, but he was in the close quarter.
Barry, very interesting that.
Which gave up on Chavez.
He got to the outside of space. So Farmer is so slick. He doesn't mind if he's inside, outside, even though he belongs outside. And he's a bigger guy, too. I mean, he's bigger.
Could be is Farmer's quickness, I believe, both. And I think that hurt Red Catch, and I think Red Catch is in some trouble. Throws wild punches. Farmer hit him in the belly.
For Pernell Whitaker action.
Yeah.
Keep your head up.
Red Catch.
Got him to think he needs something big.
Maybe, although I gotta think this.
Well, he let
control this fight virtually at the opening bell, and he has never gotten it.
But I don't know if he's gonna get it.
On the leg, I believe, from Farmer.
Спасает его быстрое сокращение дистанции. Ну и налетел. Ой-ой-ой.
Все, бой окончен, друзья. Второй раунд.
Ну и совершенно правильно, потому что...
За 12 секунд до конца. Пятая
молодец,
победа подряд.
Молодец, соперник утрясен.
Вот, вот.
нет, мы обменялись видами, работает как по закону.
Вот и вот, вот и теперь нокаут.
Это все. Да, здесь шансов никаких.
Да, сказали, что пятый раунд будет последним, так и оказалось.
Интересно, кто сказал.
Хорошо, сейчас через руку Эдуард. Попал. Да, Сережа.
Ох, сатаната вылетает в Японию, падает за пределы ринга.
Вот это продолжение.
Showtime pay-per-view, of course, largely partisan crowd for Canelo's reaction.
He's not as fast on the
team. Great start for the slick Cuban here. That sting feverishly sneak that sniper leg right through the guard. In the second round, Canelo needs to cut him off.
You gotta keep him busy with that.
Oh, good catch. Jab. Oh, snaps the jab, follows with the straight left.
Yeah, but here, Chris, he's here to win.
The amateurs, the amateur Olympics, fill up the points.
And he believes it's with a big puncher like Canelo. So we'll see how, when the fight progresses, if Lara stuck Canelo into traps.
Lara's trainer runs. There's a straight left back.
He baits Canelo into it. Canelo just walking him down instead of cutting the ring off.
Yeah, he's just leading Canelo all over this ring, chewing up the real estate.
And again, this is what I mean by setting traps.
Thank you. a huge welcome to Margarita.
Physically fatigued both. And this right hook.
He's
ready to go.
That's one of the biggest tabs I've ever seen.
There's a right hook. You didn't see it coming.
Pacquiao seems to be developing a better understanding, though, of the need to develop angles and not come straight down the middle. Although that left hand landed for Pacquiao and maybe hurt Floyd Mayweather. Mayweather covering up, and for Pacquiao
looks like he might get on the board here with a round. That's for sure.
Tremendous lift for Pacquiao, and now the Pacquiao-oriented crowd is going wild. Hard right hand by Pacquiao.
You hit him with two more of them, he's gone. I'm telling you. Fight like you're scared.
ดูเหมือนว่าบุตรศรีนั้นโดนหมัดขวาลงไปแล้วไอโดอิระนั้นรอจังหวะหลบนะครับก้มโดนขวา
โอ้โห
โดนสองหมัดสาม
เห็นแล้วขวาอีกหมัดหนึ่งหนึ่งสองโอ้สอง
ซ้าย
เอียงเอียงเอียงเอียงเอียง
ชุดใหญ่ชุดใหญ่ชุดใหญ่แล้วลงไปแล้วไม่ไหวแล้วครับกรรมการ
บวกเก้านะครับไม่โอ้ขวาไม่ได้เหมือนกันมึงไม่ตกขวาของ
เลือกโอ้เลือกแล้วหมัดขวามานี่หมัดขวา
ลูกครับอร่อยครับ12นั้นออกได้เหนือกว่าแล้วแบบ
มาหน้ารบกวนไปสายตา
เชื่อว่าลูกทุกสตาร์ทจะทำให้ลูกยิงแรงทุกหมัดเลยครับลงมาแล้ว
ซ้ายซ้าย
สายอีกยกหนึ่งครับ
ดูชั้นบนดูอย่าง
เชื่อว่าผลงาน3-4นะครับ
รุ่นเล็กๆ105ปอนด์นะครับทั่วโลกเลยอยากจะโดนขวาบนซ้ายล่างหุ้นซ้ายหมัดหนึ่งขวาตามหุ้นซ้ายหนึ่งสองสาม
เล็กเกิน
ไปโดนอ้าวโดนอีกแล้วปล่อยแต้มสะสมไปเลยสะสมไป
งานดีนะครับวันนี้ลุ้นเห็นสวยจังหวะได้ดี
ต้องไปดูที่กรรมการแล้วตอนนี้กรรมการจะว่ายังไงจะจับแพ้หรือว่าจะฉับแพ้หรือเปล่า
อยากเห็นครับเดินเร็วขึ้นเน้น
But he's hurt. Oh, and he goes out. He is out.
That's unable to cut off the ring, and he eats a right hand, and he is hurt. A left hand, and Charlie steps in. The fight is over. Keith, one time Thurman remains with another fantastic performance.
コンセントです。
アッパーから左オット。一瞬膝が落ちたか。他どうか打ち合っていく。
ボディ効いてますね。
第一ボディです。はい、このボディがあります。クラドラスです。このボディで何人も相手を倒してきました。ボディからアッパー、ショートレンジ、接近でした。
強くない。
はい、アドリーター。クラドラスのパンチが、コンセント捉えている。顔面にパンチを集める。さあどうか。いきます。アドリー倒れた。試合を止めた。
ってますよ。
オッケー。
ロスを打てる。
あーシュート、またいない左だ、すごい左だ、向かった向かった、道の子を左ストレートが突き抜けました。
スリー飛び込んでいった、
今回本当にあれ
ですよ、この右左、あーちょっと当たった、左当たった、
too long, isn't he? Needs a few more feints coming forward.
Oh, like that, brilliant left hand. Superb punch from Frampton, and Cazares can't believe it. He's been counted out. He stopped him. He got it wrong.
Frampton did a call.
practically cheated. Good left hand there from the
I think Jazz is saying he's broke his jaw.
He's gone. The fight's over. That one shot, I think, that one shot has ended the fight. It's all over.
バルビトパレナスもアマチュアで300戦以上操作しないところが大事、持ち味ですね。
はい、
ด้วยインサイマーครับノ
ベはい、さあ第1ラウンドあるいはいきなり第1ラウンドで、
โอ้โหดูครับ
คือถ้าเกิดเขาทำได้เนี่ยผมว่าดีแล้วก็ยิงเสียโก้แล้วก็ทำ
ได้มาชั
ดเ
จนเมื่อกี้โดนรูปนี้อีกทีหนึ่ง3ปีนี้ไข่เกือบได้อีโน่ได้ตัวที่ตั้งได้ยังไงอ๋อสู้ดีสิคร
ับอะไรโอ้โหเ
ซนนี่โอ้คนนู้นนั่นไงโอ้โหอีโน่ได้ตัวแชมป์ยูนิตี
้โอ้โหนี่โ
อ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ้โหโอ
ワンバン
ドロペス思ったほどディフェンス、は
い、
ดูเสียงเชียร์มานะครับ
ดูฟอร์มดูฟอร์มแต่โอ้ยคิดอย่างเดียวยันจะน็อค
ชิคกี
้พายใช้
ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พาย
ใช้ชิคกี้พายใ
ช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พายใช้ชิคกี้พาย出てきたところにうまく右を
当てます。
さあスペースを掴むか。ワンツー。そしてガードを上げて飛び出た。前に出る井上。引かない田口。連打。井上していました。ここも。
そうで来た。
井上です。
今日井上選手非常にここはやっぱねこうしっかりガードして抜けて。
赤コーナーサイド井上サイドは鈴木アナウンサーです。はい。
井上ね
ครับโอ้โหเลยครับว้าวนี่ตัดลำตัวด้วยแล้วครับโอ้ยมาโอ้โหเอ้าโอ้โหโอ้โหนี่ครับประคัตโอ้ยคราวนี้เอาบ้างโอ้ตัดลำตัวแม่จุกเลยนะครับโอ้โหนี่แหละครับ
Susceptible in the opening round.
Oh, he gets down, and he goes down.
Right uppercut continues to land. There's a perfect straight right hand, and Shorley's going to stop the fight. What a performance by Canelo Alvarez.
Maybe all things.
The crowd shook his hand. No.
There's a good jab.
Yep. Left foot for the big shot. Austin Trout 26-0-14 with a big right hand that drops Trout.Talked about the momentum of the uppercut in round six.
As well as taking away his energy and every.
Oh.
Really picking up tempo as they trade body shots, as Roy points out. And Crawford is trying to take the initiative and lands a straight right hand and a left hook that wobbled. Sabri is 51 of 219. Respectable. This is a knockdown.
Makes it much more dangerous.
Hard right hand by Crawford. Down goes John.
You're too close, and you saw that coming.
Down goes Hank Lundy.On a Crawford left hand.
Both fighters.
Oh my God.
Oh,
oh down goes Gamzilla. Third knockdown for Crawford. Tremendous left hand shot by Terrence Crawford.
Bringing him up from the floor and Gamzilla coming forward.
Oh. Down goes Gamzilla and that'll do it. Fourth knockdown of the fight and a knockout for Terrence Crawford.
Was a great fight.
And a star making performance of the highest order.
So Kovalev is fighting Thompson. Puts him down. He puts Thompson down. Almost finished it in the second. And now he may have done it. Thompson's changing.
He reaches up and paws at it with the right glove.
And that takes
care
of that.
Comes back, and that'll do it. That's the end of the fight. 50 seconds into round number two.
Yeah, he's in a lot of trouble right now, Gary.
He usually does not retreat, and he is retreating big
time. Oh!
Down goes Armbar, and that's the fight right there.
And his mouthpiece went flying out of the ring as Armbar went down. You said that Kovalev hasn't gotten out of the second round. Well, he's not getting out of the round tonight either.
not throw a lot of punches. He fights at a Juan Manuel Marquez type pace, about 40, 45 punches per round. Stop. And Ramirez is already down on one knee as the result of a right hand body shot by Lomachenko.
8, 9, come here.
And Lomachenko will have to be in good shape tonight. Oh, goodness, good shot.
Another amazing combination.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Are you right?
Four of 32 punches. Lomachenko 30.
And what's instructive about those 32 punches, the number of punches thrown by Rodriguez has
what a couple of right hooks. What a couple of right hooks, bam. And Rodriguez is down for the second time.
6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And that was a conscious process for Rodriguez. He chose to stay right there.
Rocky scared.
Andre Ward is so deceptive with his left hand.
Yeah, he is.
And stop. So quick,
let each other
he
out.
Can fool you. You're not sure whether he's throwing a jab or a hook, and by the time you've made up your mind, he's already hit you.
And go.
Stop, nobody punch. Everyone watch that head.
He has an athlete's anticipation. He's like a quick-footed quarterback in the pocket.
It's part of the
he
same thing.
He feels everything. He knows when to hold him and fold him, when to go and not to go. He has an anticipation of what top athletes have.
Emmanuel Stewart would be proud. Catch and counter with the same hand.
What a technician.
Of 103, Dawson 13 out of 61. They both go to the canvas here. On, he seems to have the boxing advantage. Against Ferreira, and he knocks him down with a quick left hook. Andre Ward is so good against punchers.
Yeah,
exactly right.
So he tried to land a big hook right there.
Ward, and it's very hard when you have big guys. You got to understand that when you fight a big guy, the first thing you got to show him is that
good defense.
Ferreira missing with the right hand. The stamina of Chocolatito Gonzalez, his ability to put combination after combination after combination together in a steady stream, you just don't see that all that often.
Using his skills and his talent intelligently and aggressively. When people talk about intelligence, intelligent aggression, this is what it looks like.
He seems like he's resting for a minute. Then out of nowhere comes an 8-punch combination, and you don't know which punches are thunderous and which ones are not. So you don't know which one to really defend and which one not to defend. That makes him absolutely a devastating punch.
At ringside are taking pictures of what could be the greatest fight you'll see in a long time. Wow, look at the champion unloading. Ostrodek fighting back, fighting for survival.
Middleweights for the middleweight championship. But
discouraged looking opponent who's doing good work, tense to get. But,
and intensely, he's giving it the best he's got.
Trying everything.
10 seconds left. Well, Valoria's face is starting to break up.
Yeah.
Under all of these punches.
Oh, goodness.
I think Valoria, right, that was his last stand.
Last hurrah.
And now Benji Estevez is going to stop it.
Golovkin is a master at distance, balance. He knows how to keep his opponent's hands at home, not just because he's a hard puncher, but because he's puts himself in proper position oftentimes on ground.
And that starts with the feet. A lot of times when you see a puncher like Golovkin, everybody focuses on the upper body, but I watch the feet. He's always in position. Even when he backs up, he's always in position to let one shot go, and that's what you're alluding to.
And the opponent.
That last exchange.
Oh, hard up uppercut by Golovkin.
Rosado, fellas.
Hat schon einmal die WM geboxt. And hammering him like that body kicks. Down goes Gill again on a brilliant right hand.
Gill is trying up. He's in bad trouble, Jim.
Left hook to the body and a right hand. Gill trying to get his head together.
Auch wenn es nicht so aussieht, als hätte er wirklich eine Chance. Und hier der erste Treffer. Die linke zum Cup. Und da kommt der Haken von Golovkin.
It was only a matter of time. It's always just a matter of time.